Laura. Laura. This is your father. Laura, go back. You must not cross over to this side. This is another world born of my own mind. Laura, go back. Come further and your world will be closed off from you. Laura, I'm... Now! Laura, you can't stop me. Leave the hospital. Quickly! If you do not, you'll never be able to return to your own world. Do you understand, Laura? Quickly! I can feel my controls slipping away. Quickly, before that happens, you must leave here. I want you, of all people, to be safe from me. Laura, there's nothing I can... I will be transformed. When that happens, my new self will have need of you. This other self is one I cannot control. It is he who has done these horrible things. Laura, leave here. He wants you. Come to me. The one who I am to become needs blood for the change to be complete. You have seen what he will do, and it is your blood that he wants most. Laura, we are cursed. In our veins flows the blood of Dracula. So, Laura, you've come. Now I will tell you everything. Hear me and leave before the one who is not me can emerge. Laura, in our veins flows the blood of Dracula. The time of change comes to all of his blood. It starts with lust for the strange. Then comes the desire for human flesh to make the change complete. Yes, Laura, that time came for you as well. I erased the memory so you have forgotten. When Dracula took control of you, with those very hands you killed your mother. It is our fate to be accursed. And now you know you must leave. I feel myself changing. I want your flesh, Laura. Listen to what I say. It is your flesh that I need, just as you needed your mother's. Come to me!
Laura, you've ended it. Thank you. A little more, and the change would have been complete. Perhaps, as a doctor, I wanted to see how the transformation would affect me. But that was wrong. And now, I will end my life as a man of flesh and blood. Laura, thank you. I love you. My last wish is that... Thank you.